guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are gonna open another package. Finally, Sissy's order came through. Thank you for coming late. Anyways, I'm gonna open it up. Fried, pretty right? Alright, what is this? So we're gonna unbox it or unbag it or whatever this thing is. Unenvelope it. And again, you really didn't have to, but I'm glad you did. Okay, without further ado, oh, let me put on my engagement ring real quick. Or, not really an engagement ring, I'm just trying to look, you know, rich! But anyways. Okay, let's not make ugly faces while recording. Okay, I'm not complaining, but what about this dust thing? Is that part of the package? Really? Boy, did it give me a mess. Is this a prank? I miss the fact that I have snow on my hair in my pocket. Number 47. I don't know how you say it. It's like Kirisma or Chrisma or K-R-A or whatever. Yeah. They went all out by giving us a whole Ziploc bowl. You know how many Portuguese sausage can fit in here? Ooh, another coconut! We always keep plastics, because we can't have enough plastics in this world, can we? At least she's not so like soba-ish like the last one. Let's go try. This unit feels a little softer than usual, but we love it, right? The only thing is it doesn't really part easily, but you know, I can fix that with a curling iron. But yeah, thanks sis, loves it. Oh my god, we're like twins. I'm Mary Kate and you're Mary Kate and I'm Ashley. Wait, who's prettier?
Oh no, 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 no way. Are you sure?
So yeah, happy Pride Month. The month is almost over, unfortunately, but I just want to put it out there that yes, we are celebrating Pride, you know, usually in the month of June, but every day is Pride Day. So, you know, be positive and be optimistic of life and just accept yourself and enjoy life. Like, if anything, that's the way to go these days. So let's cheers to life. Here's my glass, and I don't want to put too much drink with alcohol, so I found another bottle of alcohol. This is yours and this is mine. Cheers. Hi. Ooh. There's something about wine that makes you feel so classy.